I forgot how to spell it.
B A N A N A N.
Do you know what this is?
Who?
Finger blast in the dance floor. What?
You know him?
Uh-huh.
Abner.
When?
Monday.
Wait, what?
What?
What is it?
Wait,
oh, the same guy.
Wait, Hannah, the girl, your friend Hannah?
No, that's Laura.
Wait, what happened to her?
She got finger blast on the dance floor.
What does that mean? I don't even know.
It means this.
Ew.
No, not hand blasted. It's just this.
On the dance floor, she's a whore. Whoever does that is a whore. Oh, sorry.
Oh,
at least she didn't return the favor or anything.
That sucks.
What's his name, though?
Want to hear a story?
I have to meet him.
Want to hear a story? So I brought them to a frisbee party, and they're like knocking on the window because their door was like covered with a sheet or whatever.
I got finger blasted.
And this guy comes down and pulls down his pants
oh,
and pushes
amazing.
His balls against the window. That was Dennis's first impression on my frisbee team. How embarrassing, but.
Dude, why is it crazy? This is like 100% true.
So it's 100% true.
Have you ever finger blasted somebody on the dance floor?
Probably 7th grade, like.
Damn.
At night folks, this is what I'm talking about right now. At night folks, like we have the north side and the south side, you know, high school, the north side and south side together, between middle schools. So like there's like once every like 2 months there's a night place that like both the north side and the south side come to our high school and it's like a dance, like late night, like 6th, 7th, 8th grade dance. They recently, a mom like had all the girls sleep over and sat in the house and they all wearing solos and
right.
Night place,
yeah.
Solos.
Okay.
You never
shorts.
Walk, you never
like, I
didn't
know
what
they were
shorts, they come in every color.
What are they?
Softies?
Yeah.
Solos.
Oh yeah, why do I think they're both solos? I don't know why I went along with that, but I knew what you were talking
they're
about.
Solos.
No,